Hi guys, TBS here, and we're back in Spin Tires with a Hummer H1 6x6. So, at first, let's take a look what options we have to modify this beast. So, yeah, let's see. We have doors. Let's install them. And we have Raptors, which has many lights. And we got inside cam. So, let's put it on. And let's give it a try. Okay, one save again. What you have? And it's not reasonably slow either. It was perfect gear all the time. And it was stiff lock too, to go up a hill. Oh really? I can't see where it's going. You see, mud, no problem. Lights, everything works. Backlights works. Everything is nice. Can go through mud, everything. Really nice mod. And it has 2200 damage points and 800 little tanks. So it's perfect scouting vehicle. And you see, it demolished the mud. Everything is so cool. Let's yeah, and we have 1600 repair points too. So let's see how it can do at the hills. Let's see about the suspension. I can't see a suspension, but maybe there isn't, I don't know. Not yet. Oh, we are having different one. That's the turning circle is not that great then, but this all-wheel drive isn't the best, but I know that the 4x4 model at H1 weights this weight is about 4 tons. I don't know how much is this one. It has 2 more wheels, 1 more axle, and it doesn't like hills. Really, I don't know. Let's see. There's winch points. That's good. That's good. And it is heavy. It's a proper truck. Of course, it replaced the UAC, but it's horrible during off-road. But oh my god! And it wants sometimes to go over. So the first person cam, not bad. You can drive with it if you want. So let's try first gear. Can we go up with first gear? I think it would be shorter first gear for manual gearbox, because I can feel the weight power loss. Come on! That's not possible. Even the Range Rover went up with, I don't know, nothing twice, but we're just... You see... It weighs so much, and the power isn't perfect. Let's put it somewhere there. Oh my god. Just put the first gear on and try. Yeah. It's not the best hill climbing truck, as you can see. And it's quite big, enormously wide. I want 2 inch there. Hope we can manage doing this. Of course I'm not sure doing this kind of stuff. So let's try to climb everywhere we can with this vehicle. It's like this Hummer H1 Alpha. Just go somewhere. What wasn't the best climbing, but in the mud, the Hummers are perfect for the mud. But for climbing, yeah, that is their minus, because the H1 is of course really really wide, and then this one is really, and we stalled it out. Okay, let's get just going. One thing, let's remove everything because we are. Oh, it's, they carry for the those carriage points as well. So third gear. Let's see how fast it is. Not bad. In spin tires, you can see that in spin tires. Yeah, you see going uphill. The power's like, no, I'm going to stall out. I was going with fifth gear, yeah, the top gear, and you see, the power, the gearbox needs a little bit work for doing things like this. Let's see, four-person camera. But you see, going from mud, okay, we're in fourth, going no trouble at all. Everything is just so great going this truck, not power. The only minus is power, and the most thing what you need is power. There's no point trying to get up this hill, I know it. Yeah, I think this truck needs another tires. Because these tires look hard, and they're really good tires for off-roading, going through the mud. But for hill climbing, you need softer tires, more grippier tires, maybe. And what this one needs is more power, better gearbox, and better tires. I really love this mod. In the mud, like you're going in like here, river or hill, is this truck is perfect to drive. So now it's going trickiest part. First gear, because we don't go up with anything else. We don't go up with even first, keeping the steering wheel straight, and we're not going up. Okay, that's a minus. But if you enjoy this video, please leave a like, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Talk to you guys later.